hate to ask your help again. There'd be even more subject to come out of nowheres. You could blast him. I could use this acid lake as my swimming hole again. Darn tootin'. Get on, little dragon. Ask your help again. There be even more. Darn tootin'. Again. Darn tootin'. guess the acid lake is safe for swimming again. I wish I could report you better, but all I got left is this here other egg. Maybe there'll be something better than this one.
I've got to buy chat. I'm an idiot. I'm so sorry. I've got this mic check before the live. Oh, it's been quiet. It's been quiet through the mic the whole time. Your friend go by by now, don't worry, she's in be drawing from the sorceress. Okay. So I need to sort him out. I'm playing Spyro the Dragon. Devro. The third one in the Reignited Trilogy. Yeah, it is. I saw a mod the other day, scrolling through social media. Someone made a fat Spyro, and I thought, I want it, but I can't get it. Because I'm on Xbox. Oh my lord. Oh, you're not fat, you're cuddly. Not that I've ever seen you. Escape Race and the Rhinos is next, but I need to get Hunter from Sorceress. What are you playing? Oh, hello. Tell me about yourself. Well, I am trans. My pronouns are she, her. I'm not a furry, just by the ears. I'd rather substances than be a furry. Sadly, I'm single. Play the bass guitar. What can I think of? Tell me about yourself. Hello, kawaii girl, how are you, beautiful lady? Make me. See, I was an absolute idiot. Because I started the live, usually I do a mic check, and I didn't. I didn't earlier. I was streaming for 40 minutes without a mic. So no one on this side could hear me. Oh my lord. And what are you going to do to make me, dearest kawaii girl? Where am I now? I am Evening Lake Bowl with Midday Gardens, Sunrise Spring, English. So that means Midnight Mountain is next. One giant leap for dragon! Scorch's Pit. Ooh.
Just keeping them in our world was enough. You never said you had to kill them.
I don't have to kill them. It just stops them from wriggling so much.
You're terrible. I can't believe I ever listened to you.
Stupid, insolent brat. I'll take care of her as soon as I finish off that dragon. Now, where was I? Ah, yes.
Now, this is gonna get real ugly.
Ah. I'm scared. What's happening?
This might be your last stand, Sparrow. The sorceress plans to use this monster to destroy every iota of her opposition, beginning with the two of us. Alas, there is no time for ruminating. A battle awaits us. I will endeavor to assist you by means of a steady provision of combustible projectiles.
I love Bentley. Never heard an eloquent yeti. Energy. That's what you're saying. Right, laser shield up. Are you? Thank you, Pat. Ow. Wait a minute. Are they full auto? Oh, what are they? Fuck away from me. That was too easy. That was way too easy. I fear he's gonna come back later, stronger.
Did you bring any more food? I'm starving.
There's no time for that, Hunter. We have to stop the sorceress. She's gonna kill all the dragon hatchlings.
Wait a minute. Why should I trust you? This could be another trap.
You're in a cage, you furry numbskull. How can I trap you by letting you out?
I don't know. You sorceress types can be sneaky.
Thought we were going to hurt the dragons. Come on, we don't have time for this.
Oh.
Hey, Mary Howard, how are you? Right, what do you in this world?
So, I know you don't trust me, but I want to help you stop the sorceress. There's a way to open the hidden portal to her lair, but it'll take some very strong magic. If you can find more of the dragon eggs, I think my magic will be strong enough to open the portal. I'll come find you when you have enough eggs, okay?
I am Francesca, I'm playing Spyro the Dragon. Right, where go Waddy? Please don't have me used again. No, good. I hate myself in a mic check in this one,
oh, yeah. Well, Simon, look what I have here. It's a life-size space buggy action figure, complete with a fully operational laser. I'd love to let him out so you can play with him, but the sorceress seems to think he's a menace.
What sort of games do you play, Francesca? What the fuck, you greedy bastard!
You've always had a weakness for helping silly little creatures, haven't you, Spyro? Ah, well, I suppose there couldn't be any harm in letting him out. Could there?
Thanks, Spyro. Oh, say, you ever see a bear dance? No? Well, it's your lucky day. Check this out.
That's great.
The answer isn't not much stamina, though. Too bad I had a lot more ammo left. Anyway, I heard all about how you've been fighting the sorcerer in her armies and kicking all that back, and I just wanted to say, huzzah! I should go stay, but my homeworld's been overrun by rhinox since I've been captured. If you happen to see the sorceress, tell her I'll be giving her dancing lessons real soon. Know what I mean? You bet. Later!
I have a lot of notifications. I'll have a look at them. I love going to second-hand shops for my games. Love them. I play on Xbox. This is the superior system.
What was that? Did you see a rhino? I thought I saw a rhino. Ooh, take it from me, Spyro. Never spend a week in a cage. Next thing you know, your whole island will be knee-deep in rhinox. Well, gotta go. Mr. Laser Blaster and I have a whole lot of work to do. Ah, Agent Nye,
yeah, very much
my
is.
Favorite pupil. Welcome back to my island laboratory. I'm afraid rhinox have taken over the entire island. Could you stop them before they destroy all my research?
Yeah. I have a feeling Agent Nye is going to be like Trevor from GTA 5. Just kiddified. Ooh, hello. Are they Ricochet?
Just like old times. Try
try shooting these dummies to get warmed up, but be careful. I think a Rhinoch might be hiding amongst them.
Right. I missed one. Ah, makes sense. Right.
A vast number of Rhinochs are waiting to ambush us as soon as I lower this force field. I expect they'll keep coming until you shoot the red panic button next to the door where they emerge.
Cool.
Show that a bunch of Rhinochs are hiding behind the display screen. I'll switch on the view pistol, and you shoot them at the attack. I recommend using your sniper mode.
Hey, Slack. You didn't get... I don't think you got told because your husband's not here. Sniper mode. Oh, you... Idiot earlier, Slack. Usually I'm... yeah. I've got a mic check before starting the live. So I was playing about 40 minutes without anyone this side hearing me. I'm like, fuck's sake! I'm at grade 8. Whacked. Always know. Something wasn't right when I was growing up, so I did something about it. Now, where's the last bird? I hear you. Musician to learn bass. I hate it when it doesn't pick up. Oh, that's well. Ow. No, I've got 1.1k. Probably glitching out on your end. Does it to me sometimes on some of my friends' lives. Thank you, Crap. Slack. I've never had a little camp before. Thank you. Also, hello everyone else. I hope you're well. Feel free to chat in a safe space. I just realised we've got 4 people in here. Had 5. Well, it's just jewels now. Jewelers. Not Jews. We love Jews. Bombs in this handy vending machine should be quite... Ooh! Hello. Oh, I see. Ow. Friendly fire. Yeah, I've missed you having you in here.
The lab's clear, and it smells better in here already. Follow me outside.
Let's see if I can get your husband in. Some rhinox wearing armor. And dirt bane for that matter. A more powerful weapon to defeat them. Yeah, dirt basement. Very quiet.
By my calculations,
hey, Sydney. In this handy... How you doing, beautiful? Why did you do that? Was it for good reason, or just because you couldn't stand it? Thank you, Slacker. Was it that awful that you just walked out? Well, I wouldn't blame you. I've done that before. Ow. Yeah, okay. Right, let's go. In which case, I hope you find something that you do very much like.
Thank you very much for saving my laboratory. Now I can resume thinking.
More like plotting world domination, Professor. I know you. I am stupid. Right, so that's the high portal. Hello, Wayne. Hi. Hello, and how are you? Thank you for the road, Anne. I am very okay. How are you? Don't Dog, I swear, if you keep picking me, you're not getting fed tonight. I would like to clarify that as a joke. I do not mean it. I do feed my dog every single night, even if she does kick me. Right. How do I get around that? Unless I have to keep those doors open. Oh, thank you for the heart, man. Didn't realize you sent that. Hello, Gremlin the Lizard. How are you? I like that name. Yeah! Totally Mass Effect slacker. Totally. 100% Mass Effect and not Spyro the Dragon. I don't know why Twitter's doing that to me. Done as much as I was willing to do in this live. Got Crystal Islands. Are you bastard? Why is there a thing? Thank you, Slack, for the likes. You know what, he can wait. He goes to Desert Ruins, it's got a nice portal. Hey Kirby Gav, thank you for the thingy heart. Love you. Everyone go follow Kirby Gav, she's lovely.
Lots of people talking about all the things you've done for them. Do you think you could help find my girlfriend Tara? She went off to raid the tomb of the stone golem, but I haven't seen her since. I could go look inside the tomb myself, but you know, there's all the scorpions.
Okay. So I'll just figure out that. Gus's girlfriend Tara is gonna be Lara Croft. What the? Okay. Please don't ask rad scorpion thing. They pussy old. Need a key for that. Oh, you shyster. Ouch. Bastard. Thanks for the likes, guys. I do really appreciate it. mind not kicking me? You're up here to scritch you, not to kick me. You're done. Thanks for the roses, Kovigal. Oh, you shabido. Thank you, slacker. Gift has gone for each other. You're all lovely people, and you deserve to have love. Gabby. And congratulations on becoming number 15 on the team. That says 14, so someone's left. Oh well. Nah, that was too close. Hey Lee, how are you? Good, thank you. How about you? What? Time for cuddles. Time for cuddles. Oh. Yeah. Time for cuddles. That's great to hear, Lee. Your day is going well. I hope you're hydrating. Yeah, when she wants to be. Zuber, I am. Thank you, Kirby. Do you have a problem with it, Zubair? Oh, you bastard! That was I'm willing to take. You need to heal up. Money's flat.
Well, Spyro, I bet you're glad to see me.
Lately, I'm playing on Xbox.
The password to open the door to the tomb of the stone golem, but it seems to have slipped my mind for the moment, if you know what I mean.
Very well, Spyro.
The password to open the tomb is. You ready?
The dog's name is Lulu, isn't it? Lulu? Ooh, hello. Come here. Oh, no. I see you. Aha. How are you today, Lacey? How was your day, mate? Oh, it's a giant rat scorpion. What is this? Oh, it's YouTube. Okay. Royal mail for a sec. Ooh, I'm getting peckish. How are you today, Kirby? How is your day going? Are you staying hydrated? I hope you are. Hello? Portal. What is what do? Well, thank you. Just watch out for the shoot. What are your plans for today? Right, this one's not high. So...
Try not to get hit by the exploding ammo, okay? Ready to try again?
Right.
Right on. Go get him.
Who said what? I probably shouldn't know, but who said what? Okay. Okay. I accept that. Three more shots. I see you. Ow.
Try not to get hit by the exploding ammo. Ready to try? Right on.
We love me, Happy Mod. Well, I like a mod than it. She drew the finger out the way, so. Hello, Kawaii. Welcome back. How are you? That's good. I hope you've been drinking some fluids. And I hope you've been eating healthy. Oh, look at me promoting healthiness. Hey, Bella. How are you? I hope you're drinking water. Milk, that's good for the bones, so I'll accept that. Ooh, there you are.
Nice shooting, comrade! Where'd you learn to aim like that? Oh, by the way, Bianca wanted me to give you this egg. She says she accidentally turned it into a woolly mammoth for 5 minutes, but it should still be okay.
Sadie! I mean, yeah, it wakes you up, so I'd say iced coffee counts. Choke. Oh, nothing happened. Unless there's another egg here, I'm gonna go back. I have... Oh, pardon me. Oh, that's the tea. I'm so sorry. I have a Samsung Galaxy Note 20 5G. I refuse to use an iPhone. That is 100% Lara Croft. Tara.
Look at you, showing up here to raid the tomb after I've done all the hard work. I've spent all day pressing switches and shoving boxes around. You just waltz in here expecting to claim the treasure. Well, you might as well have it. It's only a lousy egg anyway.
Okay, Tara. Yeah, this... because iPhones are massively expensive. And once you've got the latest, the next one's out. It's ridiculous. Yeah, iPhones are basically Samsung at this point. I'm good, thank you, Lisa. How are you? Scorpion there. Yeah, I don't. I had one once. One of the good ones. But back in the day. I've not used one since, so. That's great, Lisa. What are your plans for today, my lovely? See a ladder there. That's what the hell I'm gonna take. Can I climb up the ladder, please? Thank you. I see you. Don't even think about it. Oh, I see. Right, there's a thing there. I think I've got a glide over there. I moved to an S7. Honestly, I love Samsungs. They're the best ones I've ever had. I've got my old Huawei in the kitchen, which is what I used to play music on here. After Twitch, my dad. And that was okay for a while. What do you mean, why is truth unkind? Crash Kangaroo 1, Sheila. Okay. Sheila's over there. My phone is off to work at half one at home. That is a long ass shift. I do not envy him whatsoever.
I'm just off for a bit of a walkabout right now. You know, sometimes you just long for the simple, old fashioned pleasures of yesteryear, don't you?
Yeah. Definitely see that. It's a side scroller. Ouch. Shaquille O'Neal, I ain't doing that yet. Oh, sorry. Siri ain't the real Shaquille O'Neal. Shit. I'm gonna stop doing this Australian app. Why is it... I just want to record Spar. I know, Slack. Spar is adorable. I was saying earlier, don't know if you've been here yet, but I saw a mod on social media for Spyro where you can make him fat and he was just adorable. I want it, but I can't because of the city. Don't move, please. Ouch. That's right. was a silver, well, I loved him. Right, so that's this level not finished. No, thank you. Ow. Open. Lucky that was a checkpoint. Ah, you twat! Thanks, folks, again, Kirby. I'm taking air after air after. Hey, Fire, I'm doing great, thank you. How are you? Everyone go and follow Blackfire. He's a fantastic human being. To be fair, so all my friends. So. What's my pronouns? My pronouns are in my bio. I just work as a can't complain. I've been awake for 6 hours straight. It's not fun. I don't like it. I'd like to go. I'd like to return myself, please. Sadly, I don't have the receipt. Nope. Not today. Okay. What? Wait, what do you do? I cannot remember what a life me, which probably we didn't recognize for so his life. Ow. Thank you, Lisa. Ah, yes. Shit. I am in alive. So I've got to be careful. Oh, you're a handy person. I would very much like to be a handy person, but sadly I can't drive. Lose all the lives. What has everyone got on today? Tell me line plans so I can come and ruin them. Thank you for the roses, Lisa. Love you. Live up to my name somehow. I'll try and do a live once we get some housework. And, ooh, what you got planned for dinner, Lisa? See, if you really want to slack, do a voluntary job and claim state benefit. That is true slacking, if you ask me. Might have got a laptop left. 32, that'll do me. Actually, that won't. Don't trust it. Ah, 62 will do me on here, so. It's not even on here. Devil. Well, I've done that one. Yes, do you want to claim state benefit? Complain about the foreigners? I'm leaving at that. You probably know the rest. That is slack. I would like to clarify that I love foreigners.
Yes! Get it, mate! Coming over here stealing our jobs. Close the borders.
I would like to clarify, TikTok, that is a joke. I do not truly believe that. I had this conversation with my father last night. Well, I said my father, my sperm donor last night. He's not my father. Despise the man. But my point is still stats. I'm pro immigration. I'm pro. Life for choice. I'm pro choice. Pro gay, pro hygiene. Fun fact, most Leave voters. They have. I firmly believe that there should be a voting age limit. If you're in your late 80s and 90s, you shouldn't be able to vote. So you've not got long left anyway, so might as well let us ruin the country for ourselves. So I need 100 eggs to get in there. How many do I have? 82. Ah! Gotta go through the rest of the game! Sparrow, I've got a special task for this one. Okay. Don't care about the belly. Dynamite. Hello, Ashley93. How are you? Minutes and we can have some music on afterwards. A situation of voting sounds better. Let's say, but depends on how long it will take. Explain yourself! Cowboy dinosaurs, I love them!
To check on my prisoner, only to find out he somehow got away again. Then when I came in to look around for clues, one of them rowdy dinosaurs went and locked me in. Now they're out there causing all sorts of trouble, and there's not a thing I can do about it.
Okay. How many eggs are here? Six. Right. I might have to try and get all 100 out of life. I'm not going to do that in 20 minutes. Make that shit for this situational vote. I'm more of a political unsober than a political sober. Oh, you shibidi. Ouch. Ouch. I can grab him, but I can't take the pew-pew. Right, I'm glad that was a checkpoint. I thought I would have gone quite up. Hello, Natalie Ramage. How are you? Ramage. No idea how to pronounce your name. Stay away from that. I don't like that one. Wait, get the fuck away. Oh, you're free, I see.
Well, I'll be, so that's how my prisoner keeps disgusting. Here, take this dinosaur egg away before it hatches and causes more trouble. I think it must have been the runt of the litter, though.
Okay. Okie dokie.
Well, good luck to you.
Turn tootin'. Okay, I like this one now. these arcades are on rails shooters. Wait, how many cars are left? Ow. What do you mean? Yeah, that was nice. That was fun. I'm doing that again.
If you just calm down for a second, well, good luck.
Yep. Okay. Doing this until my last breath. I love this segment.
Well, good luck.
Okay. Let's get this done again. This is the rootinest, tootinest dino gang I ever done saw. What are you doing in my parts, boy? First time that accent's not gone racist. Dang it. But you know what? I'm gonna do it outside the stream because it's been long.
How many that?
I got him deputy nine. Deputy nine is out of the building.
Go. Yes, let's go home. We can't find another portal. And a money backpack. Wait a minute. Okay. Hello, Rick! How are you? It's been a minute.
That is the greatest, hootinest, that gum gang I've ever done saw. Dynamite Diane and Gun Singing Gary.
I believe this was the... Yes.
I see.
Haunted 2. Let's get into it.
Yet another daredevil adventurer has come to rob our catacombs of loot. Let's just hope you're made of tougher stuff than the last guy. If you can survive the trials of our catacombs and answer my riddle, we will give you a prize befitting your efforts. Here is my riddle. I am a vessel without hinges, lock, or lid. Yet, in my walls, a golden treasure is hid. What am I?
I'm awful at riddles. I'm a vessel without lock, hinges, or lid. What would that be? Ow. Thanks for the roses, Kirby. Love you. Okay, Kirby. Been quiet.
fuck away from me. I think I see. I just need to... Yep, got it. Does that open that door? Yes, it does. Just in time. Ow! Run away, be a coward. Well, I wonder how I'm gonna be able to take those out. That's the platform there. Get away from me. I don't know what to do. Bastard! With that being said, it's a game over, so I'm gonna call it there. I'm a little bit peckish, so. Love yous and leave yous. Thank you for joining me on Twitch. This has been your host, Morgan Wolf, Singed Underscore Unicorn. Catch me on TikTok, Singed Unicorn. Catch me on YouTube, Singed Underscore Hyphen Streams. Mouthful and a half. I apologise for the first 40 minutes. I did not mic check because I'm an idiot. I'll see you in the next episode. Doodle Pip.